was lovely. I mean, he was genuinely lovely. He had a warmth about him and a twinkle about him.
It's a huge takeaway for sort of, I think, our lives and certainly our careers to have had him in it. And there's a Bernard Cribbins shaped hole in the world.
Yeah.